Following the Turkish government's snatch of six Turkish nationals from Kosovo, it is reported that three Turkish teachers are snatched from Gabon. Gabon authorities detained the school principal of Lumiere school, Osman Özpınar, the director of Pedagogy, İbrahim Akbaş, and teacher Adnan Demirönal on March 15. Gabon authorities, who cooperate with Erdoğan regime, interrogated three educators on the Akp'S regime's accusations. Lawyer and human rights activist Richard Sedillot said, "The case of Turkish educators appear to be related to Turkey's diplomatic pressure. It is claimed that Gabon authorities handed the Turkish educators over to the AKP regime and they were deported to Turkey."